memang semua jenis parenting ada cabarannya. Tapi tujuan kami nak fokuskan kepada ibu bapa penjaga kanak-kanak neurodivergent, so that it goes back to episode sebelum-sebelum ni yang kita bincangkan, that you are not alone. Dan saya rasa bukan semua parents akan berasa selesa untuk admit bahawa it is challenging. And the first thing I want to say is, walaupun sangat mencabar menjadi ibu kepada anak yang neurodivergent, it doesn't mean I love my child any less. Tetapi I'm just acknowledging that it is a challenge, because dari sanalah we can start to, sebabkan kita pernah discuss tentang diagnosis, kan ada certain parents they go through denial and grief. But when you start to admit the challenges and face it head on, barulah the healing can start, kan? And when the healing starts, then at the same time we can also help our children.